prospered and humanity thrived, thanks to a power known as mana. However, humans soon sought to use mana to create the ultimate weapon, a floating battleship called the Mana Fortress. This greedy arrogance angered the gods, who in turn unleashed vicious beasts into the world. A violent war between the mana beasts and the fortress engulfed the world in poison and fire until mana had all but disappeared. In humanity's bleakest hour, a hero wielding the mana sword appeared and destroyed the fortress. The world was left in shambles, and yet humanity persevered, and there was peace throughout the land. But as time passes, so history repeats.
Hey! Guys! Wait! Up! Whoa!
Shh! Be quiet, stupid! If the Elder finds us here, we're done for.
Yeah. We're not supposed to be here. Everyone in the village knows about the ghost.
You really believe that old fib? The grown-ups just say there's a ghost to scare us away. But I did hear Grandma say she saw something shiny by the falls when she was little.
Maybe it's treasure. Let's go find it.
Help! I'm gonna fall! Whoa! Ouch. There's no way back up. Now what am I gonna do? What's the sword doing here? Too bright! What's with this light? Oh, ghost!
Listen. I entrust the sword to you.
Huh? What do you mean? What's up with this sword? The light's fading already. Oh, I have to get back to the village!
Ah!
a rabbi doing in a place like this?
The sky near the falls a moment ago. I have a bad feeling about it. Hey, stop playing with that sword before you hurt someone.
The Elder was looking for you. What did you do this time?
On an errand for the Elder? Don't dawdle. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again.
One night is 5 GP.
There's an unfamiliar face in here.
I think that guy is a knight. What's he doing in a little village like ours?
Thank you.
You're all right. Elliot just told me what happened.
I thought you were a goner.
That's why I told you not to bring someone like him along.
You idiots. None of you were supposed to wander into that area. What's that you have there? Oh no, it couldn't be.
Cool. Did you find the treasure?
Way to go.
What have you done? That's the mana sword. There's no way you could have pulled it free.
Mana sword? But legend says the village will be destroyed if it's removed.
I never thought it'd come to this. The mana sword is said to protect the village from disaster. But now...
Aha! So you're the reason all those monsters are attacking us! You yanked out the sword and doomed the whole village! It's your fault, you outsider! Hey, stop! Shut up! It's all your fault! Leave me alone! Ugh, an earthquake!
Well, wait there. I'll pull you up.
Stay back. I didn't do nothing.
You seem to be in possession of the real mana sword. This is troubling.
Why is that?
Legend says the sword can only be retrieved by a knight when the world is in peril. But you are far too young for such a responsibility. Something must be wrong with the mana sword.
Here, you take it.
No, I cannot. The sword has lost its power. It must be restored. Only the one who pulled it free can do that.
Then what should I do?
Visit Sage Luca in the Water Palace. The sage has protected these lands for over 200 years. You would do well to listen to her advice.
Hey! The Elder wants you to come to his house.
I'll be off. I have duties to attend. My name is Gemma, and I'll be waiting for you at the Water Palace.
Elder, we can't ignore this.
We're at our wit's end. Who knows when another monster will appear?
Oh, it's you.
You've really done it this time. That sword has protected us for years. Once you removed it, the monster started attacking the village.
It's settled. We can't let him stay in the village anymore. He'll just bring more monsters.
Go!
Get out of here!
Yeah! Leave here now!
I don't want to do this, but I have no choice. I banish you from this village. There's a treasure chest downstairs. Take the contents and be on your way.
This is all because you removed the sword.
We're in danger as long as you're here. We're in danger.
I'll be kinda lonely, but it's all your fault anyway.
I knew something bad was going to happen.
Are you going somewhere? See you later!
Aha!
I took you in as a child, but there's nothing more I can do for you. Forgive me. You wouldn't remember. You were just a baby. But I was there when your mother first came to this village. After she disappeared, I did my best to raise you. But today is the day we must part ways. I hope that you find your mother again someday. Goodbye.
Yeah.
I'll be kind of lonely, but it's all-
Do you have everything you need?
By order of the Elder, you have been banished from Poto's village. Now be gone!
Stay focused, men. Let's move out!